Hi guys, it's Hogan here again, and in this tutorial I'm going to be basically showing you how to do a test payment using the PayPal Sandbox feature. Okay, the first thing you need to do is to go to your dashboard and go to WooCommerce, click on settings, and now what you want to do is click on checkout and then click on PayPal and then click on the PayPal Sandbox, enable PayPal Sandbox, and then what we're going to do is save changes. Okay, so click on sign up for a developer account, click here, and what you'll need to do is you'll have to have a PayPal business account, I believe, because that's what I have, and you'll need to actually click on login, and you'll need to log in with your real account details. Okay, and your real password, okay, and then click on login. Okay, now you're in the developer account for the PayPal, and you'll need to click on dashboard, and then click on, under sandbox here, click on accounts. Okay, so you can click on create account. And then for the country, it's not really important, but for the account type, select personal, buyer account. And the email isn't very important either. It can be any email. So maybe just do like test@yourdomain.com. Okay, your password can be any password. And first name is optional. I might just put that in. Okay, and the PayPal balance that you want, I might just put in, you know, $10,000. And select payment card, I might select PayPal, and create account. Okay, so that's really easy. Now, once you have that set up, then you'll need to go to your website, so shop watch demo. And I'm actually gonna log out first. So log out of your WordPress, and go to your homepage. And let's click on that. Okay, and let's add a item to your cart, view cart. And then what we're gonna do is proceed to checkout. So type in your first name, type in your email address, and your phone number. Okay, and your country, and then the address. State. The zip code. The buyer can also create an account, so it's going to save all your details. That way, they don't have to fill in the details over again. Okay, so after you've done that, then you can just click on proceed to PayPal. And then what you'll need to do is to get this email and then paste it into here, or just type it in. Okay, and then type in the same password that you just set in, and then click on login. And you might have to click on yes, agree, and continue. And then click on pay now. Okay, it says that you've just completed the payment. And then if you go to your PayPal account overview, then you can see that you've paid $468 to this email address, okay? And then what you need to do afterwards is maybe go back to your website and log in. Okay, log in. And then go to WooCommerce Orders. And then you should actually see a new order come in, okay? So you can just click on that. And then you can look at the details and basically fulfill that order, okay? And you can do a bunch of other things, so you can play around with those, okay? And yeah, that's it for this short little video. So you probably won't get an email notifying you of the order. You might have to create a personal account and do what I did at the beginning of that online store tutorial, where I did a test transaction. So I made a coupon that gave me 95% off, and then I did a test transaction, and you can actually refund that money anyway. So you could do a real one, or you know, ask your friend to try. But this is the last resort. Okay, thank you for watching, and see you guys in the next video.